Well, when the moment comes that I have more bad days than good days, then I have my euthanasy papers. I hope that euthanasy is also something that for every country that it means not murder, that it means that it gives a feeling of rest of to the people. If I didn't had got those papers, I think I did already a suicide, because it's very hard to live with so many pain and suffering and in this unsureness. My view, it's really bad. I see only 20%. I have a lot of epileptic attacks. And what's the next, what's coming? I'm really scared. But those papers give me a lot of rest in my mind, because I know when it's enough for me, I have those papers. So I find that's a good thing, because it's not easy to get them.
Thank you.